everyone, welcome to the class. In the previous class, you learned about all about Rani, no? You learned the lesson all about Rani, no? Okay. Yes, I told you to give the dictation note today. Are you all ready to take down the dictation words? Are you all ready? Yes. Okay. Before going to give the dictation, I will ask you few questions about that lesson. About which lesson? All about Rani. Okay. Tell me, who is Raja? Who is Raja? Who is Raja? Yes, Raja is Rani's brother. Raja is Rani's brother. Next one. Who is reading a book? Tell me, children. Who is reading a book? Kushi, who is reading a book? Yes, Rani's grandmother. Rani's grandmother is reading a book. Rani's grandmother is reading a book. Next one. Who is watching TV? Who is watching TV? Yes, Dhanush. Tell me the answer. Who is watching TV? Very good. Rani's grandfather. Yes, grandfather, not a grandmother. Rani's grandfather watching TV. Rani's grandfather watching TV. Okay. Not a grandmother. Grandfather is watching TV. Grandmother is reading a book. Understood? Okay, sit down. Next question. Who likes to read? Who likes to read? Yes, Charvita. Who likes to read? Very good. Very good. Rani's mother likes to read, no? Rani's mother likes to read. Next one. Who works in a clinic? Who works in a clinic? Yes. Rani's father works in a clinic as a doctor, no? He is a doctor, no? Yes. He works in a clinic. What is very, who is very naughty? Who is very naughty? Yes. Rani's pet dog. It is very naughty, no? What is its name? Its name is Bruno. Its name is Bruno. Who plants a sapling every Sunday? Sapling means a young tree, isn't it? A young tree. Young tree is a sapling, isn't it? Yes. Tell me, who plants a sapling every Sunday? Rani. Who plants a sapling every Sunday? Rani. Very good, children. Very nice. Okay. Okay. Are you all ready to take down the dictation now? Yes. Take out your 4 lines book, 100 pages 4 lines book. In that, you write the heading. I will show you on the screen. See there. What is the heading you have to write? Dictation. What you have to write there? Dictation. What is the spelling of dictation? Look at the screen. D-I-C-T-A-T-I-O-N. What you have to write there? On the top, on the first line, you write there. Dictation. D-I-C-T-A-T-I-O-N. Dictation. Finished? Okay. Today, I'll give you only 10 words to write. I will give you only 10 words to write. Remaining words, tomorrow I will give you. Okay, children? Be ready to take down the dictation. Take down first one, Rani. First one, Rani. Look at the second one. Finish now? Second one, Mumbai. Second one is Mumbai. Mumbai. Finished? Next, number 3. Put number 3. Old. Write correct spelling. Without mistakes, you have to write, children. Okay? Old. Old. Finish now? Next, number 4. Number 4. studies. What is number 4? Studies. Studies. Finished? Okay. Take down. Number 5. Fifth one. Number 5. Class. Number 5. Class. Class. Finished? Okay. Take down. Number 6. Sixth one. Number 6. Football. Football. Number 6. Football. And then. Finish now. Football finish now. Yes. Number 7. Mother. Number 7. Mother. Write correct spelling. Don't do the mistakes. Okay. If you write correct spelling without mistakes, I will give you good or star for you. Okay, children? Yes. Mother finish now. Next, number 8. Works. Number 8 is works. Finished? Works finished? Okay. Number 9. Office. Number 9. Office. Office. And last one is number 10. 10th one is read. What is the 10th one? Read. What is the 10th one? Read. Okay, finish now. All of you close your notebooks. All of you close it your notebooks. Next, we will continue the topic. Okay, today, next we will continue the topic. See, look at the screen, children. Look at the screen. What are you seeing on the screen? Yes, few sentences written there on the screen. What are you seeing there? Few sentences you are seeing now. Okay, I will read the sentence. You see it properly. Okay, I will read the sentence. First one is, this is a bicycle. This is a bicycle. What is this? This is a bicycle. Second one, I am going to school. What is the second sentence you are seeing here? I am going to school. In the first sentence, the circled word is bicycle. You see that word properly, circled word, bicycle. And in the second sentence, the circled word is school. S-C-H-O-O-L, school is the circled word. Look at the third sentence. Sentence, she is my sister. Third sentence, she is my sister. What is the third sentence? She is my sister. In this, the circled word is sister. Sister is the circled word. Look at the fourth sentence. Ravi lives in Delhi. Ravi lives in Delhi. Here, there are two circled words, no? Ravi and Delhi. Two circled words. Ravi and Delhi. In this, the circled words in the given sentence are name of the circled words of the given sentence. For example, bicycle, school, sister, Ravi and Delhi. Isn't it? These are the names of people. These are the names of people, place and things. These are the names of people, place and things. Okay. See, words that name, look at the screen properly. Words that name people, places and things. Words that name people, places and things are called Naming words. People, places and things are called naming words. Now I will tell you the examples, okay, for naming words. I will tell you the example. The first one example is, you get up. Get up, ma. What is your name? What is your name? Yes, Anisha. No, your name is Anisha. Anisha, tell me, what is your best friend's name? What is your best friend's name, Anisha? Yes, Monica. Monica, is Monica your best friend? Yes, Monica. Anisha, do you have a pet in your home? Do you have a pet in your home? Yes. Which pet do you have? Cat. Yes. Its name? What is its name? Shiny. Very good. Shiny. See here. Anisha. Look at the names. Anisha, Monica and Shiny. These are the names of people. Isn't it? Names of people. Anisha, Monica and Shiny. These are the examples for naming words. See, here Anisha, Monica and Shiny, these words that name people. Anisha, Monica and Shiny, these words that name people. Isn't it? Next example. The examples for places. Okay. See, here Chinmay, stand up. Chinmay, get up. Get up, Chinmay. Where do you live, Chinmay? Where do you live? Yes, in a house. Which place you live? Yes, Shimoga, no? Yes, you live in Shimoga. Look at on the screen, Shimoga. Where do you play in the evening, Chinmay? Where do you play in the evening, Chinmay? Yes, near your house. Is there any park? Yes. Yes. Park, no? Yes. You play in the playground or park. Very good. Playground or park. Look at that screen. Playground or park. He will play in the playground or otherwise he will play in the park. Okay. Where did you go for summer vacation? Summer vacation ellige hogidde neenu? Yes. Mysore. And then Bangalore. Yes. Lion Safari. Gandhi Park. You visited, no? All these places? Yes. Look at here. Shimoga. And then playground. Gandhi Park. Mysore. Bangalore. And then Lion Safari. These are the words that name places. These are the words that name places. Okay. These are the examples for places. Understood, children? Look at the next example. Look at the next example. Yes. What will you carry in your school bag, children? Tell me, what will you carry in your school bag? Yes. Yes? Tell me, what will you carry in your school bag? Nim school bag nalli venen ittkondirthira? Yes, pencil box. And then books, sharpener, eraser, scale and coloring box, coloring books. And then lunch box. Yes, very good. See, these are the words. These are the words means lunch box, books, eraser, sharpener, scale, and then coloring book, coloring pencils. These are the words that name things. These are the words that name things. Okay. So, words that name people, that name people, places and things. Words that name people, places and things are called naming words. Words that name people, places and things are called naming words. Do you all understand now? Yes. Okay? Now I will ask you questions about all this. Are you all ready to tell the answer? Kushi, get up, ma. Stand up. Tell the answer. Give an example for naming words. Sorry, people. Give an example for people. Yes, Anvi, Charvita, Kamal. They are your friends, no? Yes, Anvi, Charvita, Kamal. These are the example for people. Very good. Sit down. Next, Dhanush, stand up. Give an example for places. Yes, Gandhi Park, Bangalore, Bhadravati. Yes, Lion Safari, Delhi. Very good. Okay, these are the examples for places. Good. Sit down. Next, Rishikesh, get up, ma. Stand up. Rishikesh, stand up. Yes. Give an example for a thing. Things, example for things. Just now I told, no? Yes. What all the things you have in your bag? You tell. All those are things, no? Yes. Very good. Bag, book, pencil, and then bench. Very good. Desk. Yes, and then table. Yes, these are the examples for things. So, what are naming words? Tell me, children. What are naming words then? Words that name people, places, and things. Words that name people, places, and things are the naming words. Okay? Today, this much is enough. Tomorrow, we will continue the next. Okay, today's homework is, yesterday, you wrote 3 question answers, no, children? Yesterday, you wrote 3 question answers, no? In page number 6, you have written in the page number 6, no, in the textbook? Yes, same questions. How old is Rani? Who likes to read? Where does Rani's father work? These question answers you have to learn and then you write in the homework book. Question 1 time, answer 2 times. Before going to write the question answers, you have to learn the answers properly with spelling. With spelling you have to learn. Page number, I will tell you again. Page number 6. Question number 1, 2 and 3. How old is Rani? Who likes to read? Where does Rani's father work? These 3 question and answer. Question 1 time, answer 3 times you write in the homework book. What I will give tomorrow? Yes. Other remaining words I will give you dictation. Okay. Learn the words properly. Okay. Thank you, children. Stay home, stay safe. Take care. Bye-bye.